Another outright lie, which was very common in much of the Middle Ages, is that the Muslims worship the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that his name is not Muhammad but Mahound. And in fact, in many books written even by famous English and British writers in the 13th, 14th century, we find that the Prophet is referred to as Mahound, because Mahound is the name of a devil. And so they distort in Christian theology. So they distort the name of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and they say his name is Mahound.